can I get F1 status if I'm under B1 status in the US? Well, you can change your status from B1 to F1 if you actually register to school, which has actually service authorization to issue I-20 form. And then if you, you know, enroll to that school, then yes, you're going to be able to change your status to F1 either in the US by applying the USCIS or applying directly to the consulate in your country to be able to get the F1 visa.